In this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to increase influence in Gangster New Orleans. So watch the video till the end. Hey, what is up guys, welcome back to another brand new video on Gangster New Orleans. So right now we are currently in French Quarter. Before starting the video, if you're enjoying this video, hit that like button and subscribe if you are new to my channel. So these are the people who commented in previous video. Thank you for liking my previous video and also commenting in previous video. So if you guys need shout-out in my next video, all you guys have to do like this video, subscribe if you are new, and also comment down below one of your dares in Gangster New Orleans so that you will get a shout out in my next video. Let's start the video. Okay, so today's dare is take a long distance round of the map from Hammer Turf to Hammer Turf. Take a long route with full speed and without crashing any vehicle. You can take any sports car. Dare will be completed when you reach Hammer Turf, taking a long round without crashing sports car. So Hammer Turf is talking about French Quarter, which we respawn every time. So we have to take a round from French Quarter to French Quarter where we respawn. Okay, let's do that there. First we have to deliver sports car. So let's do it. Okay, we are delivered sports car. Now let's select the location where we have to go. So let's do it. Okay, first let's go from here. Okay, let's go. Have to be careful, no crashing any vehicle. Oh my god, that was so close guys. Okay, let's take it from here. No, you have to go from this side. Let's go from this side, long cut. Okay, slowly. Oh my god, I just drift my vehicle, lol. Okay, let's go slowly. Okay, overtake that vehicle. Okay. Oh my god, I was so close to crash my vehicle, lol. Okay, that man is taking selfie. Okay, high speed, little bit more speed. Okay, slowly. A cop vehicle is there. Okay, now let's go. We are so close guys. Oh my god, I'm in wrong side, lol. Okay. Oh my god, another vehicle. Oh my god, crash it. No, I didn't crash any vehicle, no? That counts, okay. That counts. Okay, slowly, that was close. Slowly, careful, okay. Slowly. More slowly, because there are a lot of vehicles which get respawned. Okay, slowly. I'm very close. Now we have to park the vehicle. Okay. Slowly. I didn't touch. Okay. That was close. Okay, park. Perfect. Little more. Okay. Nice. Yes, guys. I did it. First time I didn't crash my vehicle. I was so close to crash. Lol. But anyways guys, I just did one of your dares in Gangster New Orleans. I dare you guys to like this video. Okay guys, now I'm gonna show you tips and tricks how to increase influence in Gangster New Orleans in any turf. So first tip I'm going to give you is complete missions using thugs in any turf. If you put thugs in any turf missions, it will help you increase influence in any turf. So let me show you guys how to increase influence in any turf. Okay, first we have to dispatch and choose any thugs, and it will help you to complete missions in any turf, and also it will increase influence. Now you can see guys, I got 50% influence in French Quarter, and also I can raid. In 50% influence you can raid. So that's how you can increase influence in any turf. Now let's talk about why we lose turf in Gangster New Orleans. So guys, as you can see, I conquered this turf canner. It's about in 3 days, I didn't lose this turf. As compared to other turf, I lose many turf. It takes about 1 day to lose your turf, or 6 or 7 hours to lose your turf. So why we lose turf in Gangster New Orleans? It's only because we don't complete missions. Because missions can only help you to increase influence in any turf, so that you can raid and conquer the turf. Okay guys, there is a Jackalope event going on in Gangster New Orleans. Go check it out guys. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button and subscribe if you are new to my channel. We are so close to 802 family. And comment down below one of your dares in Gangster New Orleans. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. See you guys next video. Peace out.